Step by step, the chaos left by the railway mania is being cleaned up. Step in the right direction, but don't let it go to your head. wondering why we're so successful, it's because of my military background. For 10 years, I was a soldier in the 67th Regiment of the Bengal Native Infantry, and I picked up a few things. You there, stop slouching. No discipline. It's a miracle you've completed your tasks.
Hello, I'm here on behalf of the company board. I just wanted to take a moment to express our collective thanks for your work. So far, we are very impressed with your achievements, but we still expect even greater things from you.
You! How dare you praise my employees behind my back? Too much buttering up makes one fat and lazy. The nerve! Have you heard of the Great Northern Railway? A dangerous enemy that could leave us in the dust if you don't do something about it. So, what are you waiting for?
Thank you.
once said it's better to surround yourself with reliable enemies than with unreliable friends. Huh. Apparently there have been complaints about my tyrannical behavior. Weaklings! The lot of them! I will take care that they are dismissed without severance pay. My rival on the company board thinks I'm arrogant. Can you believe that? I am the most modest man in the whole empire. That's common knowledge. Targeted and destroyed. Ha! My opponents will think twice about messing with me. Oh, and you've also achieved your goals. In the north of Wales, there's a private line to Holyhead that will take me a big step forward. If we succeeded in buying it, we would control the main transport route to Ireland. Fortunately, I've been able to convince Parliament, which allows us to purchase access rights to Wales.